Assalamu alaikum students. Today I am here to tell you how to check IXL report. Open Google. Then type gmail.com. Now click on sign in. Now enter your Gmail ID, which is given by your class teacher. Now enter your password. Then click on next. Check inbox. Now here is your IXL report of English and Maths. Open it. At last, sign out your ID. Thank you.